Hello everyone, welcome to the 19th video of the 21 day success mantra program. The world is changing at a faster rate, faster than ever. The modern industries are driven by data, technology and automation. To keep pace with the fast changing world, we need to tap into our intellectual ability and be innovative to succeed in our careers and business. Therefore, in this video, we will see how to enhance our intelligence and creative thinking, or in other words, how to enhance the power of our brain. Your professional success depends on your intelligence, creativity, and ability to work smart. What matters the most is how much knowledge you have and how smartly and uniquely you can use that knowledge to achieve your goals. Higher creativity and a better ability to use the available knowledge will lead to a higher success rate. Today, you need to be an independent thinker and you need to think out of the box. Independent thinking means relying on your own intelligence and judgment. And thinking out of the box means being innovative. The biggest question we now need to ask is, how do we harness the ability of our brain so that we can be more intelligent and creative? Albert Einstein said the true sign of intelligence is not knowledge but imagination. What he means is that knowledge is necessary but imagination gives the wing to fly. Imagination stimulates ideas and gives birth to innovation. When you combine imagination with logic, you can create wonders. Before we learn how to improve intelligence and creative thinking, we need to understand how our brain is structured. An American neurobiologist, Roger Sperry, who won the Nobel Prize for his split brain research, said that the two sides of the brain, the right brain and the left brain, can operate independently. His research also showed hemisphere dominance, left brain and right brain dominant people. To know if that is true, let's try out a mismatch activity. Using one hand, try to draw a circle in the air and simultaneously try to draw a square with the other hand. Why are we finding it difficult to draw a circle and a square at the same time? It is because the two halves of the brain are connected and each half is giving a different instructions. The left hand does not know what the right hand is doing and the vice versa. This results in confusion and awkward movement of hands. But with practice, you can synchronize the left and the right brain to draw simultaneously without awkward movement. Activities like juggling, driving and the ability to write with both hands are just a synchronization of the left and the right brain. The two hemispheres of the brain have their own functions. The left hemisphere deals with logical thinking and the right one deals with creative thinking. Hence, the left brain dominant people are more of analytical thinkers, detail-oriented, objective, attentive, rational and organized, while the right brain dominant people are more of creative, intuitive, imaginative and impulsive. When the two hemispheres work together, it allows us to be rational, spontaneous, analytical and creative. A good balance between both logic and creativity is possible with practice. When both sides are fully stimulated, it provokes divergent thinking or out-of-the-box thinking and increases intelligence. Now, let us see how to fully stimulate both the hemispheres and have a good synchronization between them. The physical and mental exercises help to do the same. Practice using non-dominant limbs. This helps to stimulate the non-dominant side of the brain. For example, if you are a right-hander, practice writing with your left hand. Try to be left-handed batsman. Brush your teeth with your left hand and play football predominantly with your left foot. Learning to play a musical instrument and learning a new skill or a language will create more neural connections in your brain. Playing memory games, world-building games and solving puzzles like Sudoku, crossword puzzles and brain teasers will enhance your logical thinking. Playing chess is also a great way to enhance logical thinking. Learning to sing, dance, paint and act will improve your creative thinking. Playing musical instruments is a very good exercise because it involves both left and right brain activity. When you play an instrument like the piano, the tune comes from the right brain and the fingers play the tune based on the instruction given by the left brain. Learning to juggle is also a great exercise to stimulate both hemispheres of the brain. An interesting fact I would like you to know is that we predominantly breathe through one nostril at any given time. According to a study, breathing through the left and right nostrils rhythmically shifts every 90 to 150 minutes. The left and right nostrils breathing are one of the pranayama techniques or breathing techniques to create a balance between both the nostrils. This in turn balances the left and right sides of the brain. Therefore, practicing pranayama for a few minutes a day will enhance your brain activity. Apart from practicing all these brain exercises, good physical activities like yoga, running, jumping and playing outdoor games are also required to keep your brain healthy and active. Practicing all these exercises will not only activate your brain but will also prevent all brain related diseases like memory loss, Alzheimer's diseases, etc. Dear friends, your brain is a powerful tool with unlimited potential. In one of the earlier videos, while speaking about the mind, we saw that the mind is intangible and it acts through the tangible organ called the brain. The mind and the brain are inseparable. They always work together. When you understand how both work and enhance both their workings, you can create wonders in life. Your today's assignment is to practice some of the activities using non-dominant limbs and practice pranayama. Friends, please like the video and leave your comments below. Next video, we will see the qualities of successful people. Till then, goodbye. Yours, Venu, author and a mind coach.